Sphinx moth looks like a little hummingbird, it's so friggin' big. Right here in the twilight. There they are. The moths are everywhere. They can hear me talking softly. I realized that they came to so many different flowers because I saw them feeding on nasturtium, sweet peas, bottle brush. They're everywhere out here. Look at the size of that guy. He looks like a little hummingbird. But he's really a big moth, is what he is. I think his eggs probably are what eat your friggin' tomatoes, turn into those giant friggin' tomato caterpillars that we all get. This is the mom of those things, I think, or the dad. See how close they're letting me get. Look at that boy. So gigantic. That is a big moth.